أخرجت للناس. You and I have been created for the betterment of mankind. So yalla, what do we do? Tahmaruna bil maruf. With your actions and your word and your speech, go and tell everyone what pleases me. Watanhauna anil munkar. And again with your actions and words and your speech, go and tell people what displeases me. And if you do so, tukminuna billah. It will increase your iman. It will increase your faith in me. Lot of scholars say that it will increase your faith on such a high level that you yourself will be shocked. And if you, I, and all of us try and live the life of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Allah will safeguard our iman till the last breath of our life. May Allah bless us all.